And many people love to celebrate on the 4th of July with loud fireworks. But while the displays are meant to be fun, it can be very upsetting for veterans with PTSD. PTSD.va.gov states that about 7 to 8% of the American population struggles with this. And for many veterans, the sounds of fireworks can be triggering. Experts say if you live next to a veteran, it's best to tell them when and where to expect fireworks because unexpected loud noises can cause stress.